Let's call on our starting lineup from our Lady Stags of the San Sebastian College. Wearing jersey number 2, Janet Doria. At number 3, Jill Gustilo. Wearing jersey number 4, Ruby De Leon. At number 5, Lauren Ford. Their team captain with jersey number 7, Jing Boli. And at number 12, Joy Benito. Libero, number 1, Jane Pepito. Head coach, Mr. Roger Gorayev. Let's call on our Lady Altas from the University of Perpetual Health System, Delta. At number 4, Ariane Argarin. Wearing jersey number 6, Widowan Satayanucci. Wearing jersey number 8, April Sartin. Wearing jersey number 10, Sandra De Los Santos. At number 12, Lasunern Piatada. And with jersey number 15, Royce Tubino. Libero, number 3, Jack Jonella. Head coach, Mr. Mike Rafael. Good luck to both teams.
All right, the starting lineup for the Lady Altas on your screens. And again, this match, of course, the Lady Altas, like what we talked about, they want to break into that win column because they're almost hanging for dear life, because remember, there's going to be one team who's not going to make it to the next level of play. So they want to get those wins as early as possible. Same thing with the Lady Stags. They're 1-1. And they know they'll be facing a lot of the tougher teams in the next coming game, so they want to get this win also to secure that spot and in the next level of competition here in the Open Conference.
That's right, and what makes it even more interesting for both these teams is that you can see that they have their imports here with them already, although ito nga yung Perpetual Health, no? I think it's only the second game na lalaroin ng kanilang guest players.
That's right. And from what I've heard, the first time they were here, they actually didn't play that much because they just came from their flight. And now probably they got 2 practices in with the squad, so made them more familiar with the system. Now they're starting their first match with the squad. And so far, they've had some success. 2-0 here in set number 1. Nice defense by Tubino, keeping that ball in play. Jing Boli to Dionella. Nice pickup from the libero. Wow, Sartin getting it over.
Oh, look at that block. Tubino. Excellent timing in that last attempt. Look at this.
Ruby De Leon to Lauren Ford. But Tubino, right in front of Ford to get that block. Also, and Giza Yumang, who plays for the Lady Blazers of St. Denis, also suited up for the first time for the Lady Altas.
And this is where you see that such a good attack from Boli. But you know, speaking of the Lady, but before that, that deserves a second look.
Look at that single block. That was Ariane Argarin, and what happened was the two blockers, Tubino and Sartin, were keeping a close watch on Ford, and they forgot about Wally, who was over at the other end.
And of course, that's a very, very wide space for an experienced player like
Wally. Yes, single block coverage won't cut it.
Now, you know,
nice serve, Shakey's. If it's fun family pizza, it's got to be Shakey's.
Getting a point off the blockers of Perpetual. Ito yung maganda ngayon sa Lady Altas, ano? They have such a deep bench that they know when, you know, they need to get someone to you know, to field in someone and replace someone inside the court. Meron at meron sila.
Mira won her first try, too wide. Still getting a feel of the arena here in San Juan. They give it to Tobino. Lauren doesn't waste any time. Tobino gets blocked. Let's see if they save it.
Good defense being displayed.
Save. Benito with a combination.
Look at Tobino. Very far out of the middle. One thing you'll note here at you know, for the Lady Altas is that they have a very good defense.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, definitely. And I was about to say, you know, that point, really half of it was credited to that good save of Piatida at the back. Augustino avoiding the block. A bit of an off-speed hit from Gustino. Jill Gustino used to play for the Adamson Lady Falcons.
That's right. These players now moving from one team to another.
I won't be surprised if Angela, you know, gets picked up by a squad here.
Taga-pulot lang ako ng bola sa gilid.
Taga-warm-up.
Taga-warm-up.
Axel, the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Axel. And again, Anne, just for our viewers who are watching, we are now broadcasted over GMA Live TV.
Wow.
That's over... all over the world, in fact, North America, you've got the Middle East, you've got Europe, and for those of you who have relatives, friends, let them know that we are on at GMA Live TV, so they get to watch Philippine volleyball, even if they're far away.
Mm-hmm. This is really great. This is great news because now we see that Shaky's team is getting bigger.
Yeah, definitely.
Bigger each time.
Definitely. And so far here in set number one, the Lady Stags have the lead, 7-5. Lauren Ford serving. Nice reception. Rita one. Dumps it. Ruby De Leon. Last touch. Jane Bully not able to dig that one. Lead is only one for the Lady Stags. Sartin. Also a veteran for the Lady Altas. Oh, the steal.
That's a point. It's a nice angled shot for Jill.
And the adjustment, you see, you know, these veteran players know where to put that ball. Lady Stags with a two-point lead here in set number one. We have games in half now here in the arena. 2 p.m. It's the Philippine Air Force going up against the Perpetual Lady Altas, followed by the 4 p.m. match between Ateneo de Manila going up against San Sebastian. That's going to be a hot one. Let me turn you over now to Rina Villamor for a courtside update.
Yes, although the Lady Stags are very lucky to have their tower blocker, Lauren Ford, they just know that they cannot afford to simply relax and play it complacently in this game. Now, as far as Coach Roger is concerned, he reminds his girls that they are still on the same page with everyone else. Therefore, they are challenging them to surprise their opponent teams or persons game after game. And speaking of their tower blocker, Lauren Ford, did you guys know that ever since she was in high school, her nickname was already the three? Because it's like hitting a three when she blocks on her opponents, considering she was playing for position two during those days. What's more exciting to know is that she is currently staying at the Lady Stags dormitory. And aside from the skills of the athletes, she is just amazed with the San Sebastian cheer dance squad, which according to her, the Filipino moves is just so incomparable with all that she's seen all over the world. And lastly, two things that she will do before she leaves the Philippines, except with a win, and then secondly, is to keep the lot for the her teammates. Back to you guys.
Wow, what a
lot. Eat a lot. And she's called the tree.
Wow, Rina. Props to you for that report. Everything you want to know about Lauren Ford. There you go.
I'm sure a lot of people are interested to know more about the guest player, San Sebastian.
That's right. The tree, no? Union. Say
the tree. I'm the leaf.
You can run away to the
head.
The leaf.
That
parang,
fell.
Parang kung kalaban mo ako, hindi ako ni Nergus yan.
The
leaf lang yan. Gusto ako magkatawa sa tree.
Ay, nahulog dun sa ground.
Pinabaya. Hindi pinansin. And And, you know, Lauren Ford, I guess, is having a great experience here in the country. And I've heard that from most of the foreigners that I know. And the balut, our balut, is so famous that their visit here in the country is not complete.
If they don't get a taste of the balut.
That's right. Pampalakas ng tuhod.
Kaya malalakas ang tuhod ng mga volleyball players namin. In the meantime, look at that smart move from Ruby.
One of the originals who like doing that. Nice step in, but the coverage is right there. Ito, getting that cover. Yeah, no blockers. And Rita won.
Now this.
Still not able to get it up. The Mikasa MVA 300 is the new official game ball of the Shakey's V League Season 8. More intense rallies, more thrills. The Mikasa MVA 300.
He's a Yumang. Coming in to replace De Los Santos.
Mm-hmm. We just mentioned her that it's going to be her first time to suit up. Finally, a point from Piatida. She scored 13 points in their last outing. No blocks and no service aces. So really a pro player when it comes that can be relied upon when it comes to offense for the Altas again, Ruby.
Is having a feast.
Yeah. Such a dangerous setter. Even if, you know, she's got her back, you know, against to where she wants that ball to go. And
that's because she has a good sense for it, actually. Mm-hmm. And you see that she gets to read the other side even before she does anything, even before she sets.
Well, if you're Ruby De Leon, you've got two choices, Bully or Ford. That's a first dream.